Following the official welcome ceremony in the city of Jabrayil, President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev and President of the Republic of Turkey Recep Tayyip Erdogan have held a one-on-one meeting.